Hey, Rob here. Response review on an extremely somber note. Cirque Olay, Sarah Guillard passes on, drops 50 feet, perishes. My God, these are trained people. This is the first time in 30 years this has happened. And you know, obviously it's very dangerous, but the reality is that's like me and you going and get the mail. I mean, these people are cutting edge. And you know, first of all, my condolences to her family, her friends, people that are grieving and mourning. Just an absolute tragedy. And now came on here as a minister of the gospel to talk about the topic of eternity. And you know, that's my concern as a minister. You know, I do want people obviously to spend heaven for that as their home forever. I mean, the reality is there's only two places you'll go when you take your last breath. You're either going to go to heaven or you go to a place where you're separated from God. Is hell real? Well, the Bible talks about hell. Jesus Christ taught about a place called hell. And by the way, a desire to subscribe to my ministry channel via YouTube, go for it. I do talk about the Bible, Christianity, etc. And you know, you may ask me, how long is eternity? Is eternity a billion years? Is it a billion times a billion years? Friends, eternity is without measure. I mean, the reality is we're all going to take our last breath one day. And when we do, determines if your life's submitted, you'll go to heaven. If it's not submitted to the Lordship of Christ, you'll spend eternity separated from Him. And, you know, Jesus clearly said, I'm the way, the truth, the life. No man comes to God except through me. And I'm going to give you a scripture in the Bible, in the book of John. Talks about the love of God, how much God cares for you, how much God loves you. In the book of John, chapter 3, verse 16, it said, for God so loved the world that He gave as a gift His only Son, that if you would believe and receive Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, you would never perish. You'd have everlasting and eternal life. And God desires no one to perish. He wants us all to have that insurance that when we all take our last breath, we're going to make heaven a home. And Jesus Christ comes by invitation only. God didn't create robots. God will never make you serve Him. He'll never crash or knock or blow the door down to your heart. So you have to invite Him into your life by faith. And if you want to do that right now and say a simple prayer and recite this prayer, it's not reciting the prayer, it's the faith behind it. Just bow your heart and say, Jesus, thank you for dying on the cross for my sins. Thank you for being my Lord and Savior. And that's why I come on here. It's a labor of love. I don't make any money on YouTube. I don't get any points from God. It's just I do it because I'm concerned about where people are going to spend eternity. So hopefully someone's made the decision to accept Christ into their heart by me doing this video. Friends, God loves you. God's got a mighty plan for your life. Remember, Christ is the answer. Jesus is real. Invite Him into your heart today. You'll never be disappointed. Be blessed.